Hey guys, and welcome back to another train simulator video. Today we're going to be doing a service from London Waterloo to Woking on a fast service using the class 707. As you can see here, this is an AI version only, so don't expect it to be anywhere accurate. There's no destination board or passenger view, and it's using the sounds, I believe, from a 450, so yeah. But that is okay because it does look like a 707, and that's all that matters, right? Looks like the train doors have closed. Next station is Vauxhall. So I'm gonna be choosing the stations we're gonna be stopping on. So we'll be stopping at Vauxhall, Clapham Junction, Wimbledon, and then Woking. And all stations in between those stations that I mentioned, we will be skipping. A bit of a slow start as we depart Waterloo, but we should be on our way a bit faster once we pass this speed limit change ahead of us. We've got quite a few trains coming to us. We've got 450, 455. Is that 455? Could be wrong. I think that's a 4559, I'm pretty sure. Now, the AI on this drive is random, by the way, so you might see some interesting trains on the way. This is Vauxhall. Change here for the Victoria line. Probably should have went slightly more forward. As you can see, the back rear doors don't open, but anyways, it'll do. And this train is ready to depart. Please mind the doors. unfortunately this train doesn't show when the doors open and close, so gonna have to wait until the doors automatically close. But anyways, since they don't open and close anyways, I don't think it matters too much. Next station is Clapham Junction. Just over 22 miles to go till Woking, so it shouldn't take too long. As this is a fast service, we will try not to speed though. As you pass Queensland Road. This is actually the train I always take when I'm on this line, pretty much. I would assume to find myself on a class 7 or so. I mean, they're actually quite nice trains, to be fair. Quite spacious and a lot of room inside. We will shortly be arriving at Clapham Junction, where you can change for other service and railway services, southern services, and London Overground services. Train on this platform. Kind of overshot that slightly, but anyways, it's all good. Clapham Junction is lagging like crazy, so I think we will make our move onto the next station. We will wait a few seconds in case the doors close, which they should do eventually. Oh, maybe they're already closed, so let's get going. Next station is Wimbledon. Thank you. we'll be skipping Earlsville, stopping at Wimbledon, and then I believe we'll go from Wimbledon all the way down towards Woking. We might actually stop at an extra station between Woking and Wimbledon, but we'll see how it goes. I have set this quick drive so we're going from Waterloo to Walking fast, so we should be on the fast line anyway, so should be okay and not get held up. I've actually been having this issue with trains and missile where after a few minutes the game just freezes and essentially I just need to restart the whole game and it doesn't respond, so I have been having that problem quite often for the last few weeks, so if anyone knows how to fix this then please let me know. It is getting quite annoying. I mean, it just works and then it just freezes all of a sudden and the game just goes as non-responding, and the only way to fix this is just close the game completely and restart it. So I mean, it's probably happened to me like 20-30 times over the last few weeks. But yeah, if anyone's experienced this issue and know how to fix it, then please let me know. I would appreciate it. I have created some badges for my YouTube channel membership, so if you are interested, go check that out. Let me know what you think of the badges. They're not the best, but I think they look kind of cool. Coming from me, who isn't very good at creating stuff, so go check it out. And more badges will be coming, so stay tuned for that. And I will try to make some custom emojis as well. Yeah, I kind of feel like we've come into Wimbledon way too fast, but hopefully we will be okay. I mean, we should just about be okay. Once again, overshooting slightly. Anyway, this is Wimbledon. Change here for tramlink services, the district line, and Thameslink services. I really wish this fence wasn't there, but anyways. Anyways, this train is ready to depart, please mind the doors. Next station will probably be Woking now. I've still got 17 miles to go, so I think it's best for us to just get on the move. A random 377 Southern service, which clearly doesn't go on this part of the route, but anyways, here's what it is. Thank you. I'm hoping it will show us the stations we are passing by on the HUD. And it's actually not too sure, to be fair. This part of the route I've actually never been to in real life, so don't really know what station is coming up. So yeah, we are passing a station now and it's not showing up on the HUD, which is unfortunate, but anyways, I'm sure you guys will know exactly what stations these are, one by one. Speed limit is going up to 80 miles an hour, which is good. Just over 14 miles to go until Woking. Thank you. for walking. We are somehow managing our speed pretty well, to be fair. And a 444 service to Waterloo. We've got a little bit faster. I'm sure we will get a speed limit change very soon. Assume that only stations on the fast line appear on the HUD, so in a way this we should be stopping at this station, but it doesn't really matter too much now. I mean, I guess in the future when we do a fast service, we can look at the HUD in a bit more detail in terms of what stations we do need to stop at. And I don't think West Byfleet is one of those stations where fast service would stop at, in my opinion, but anyways. We will shortly be arriving at Woking, change for services towards Weymouth, Exeter and Portsmouth. And that is a yellow signal for us, so she starts slowing down. Should be just yellow signals. Should be. Is that a red signal? Can't really tell. Looks like a yellow to me. So we'll get down to 40 miles an hour and just check the signal just before walking, because there might be a train ahead of us. I see a yellow and a red one, so I'm not too sure which one's us. We might be changing tracks now. Seems like we are changing tracks, so we are good. As we approach Woking, This is walking. Where does train terminate? All change. Train terminates here. So that was a quick look with the class 707. Next video will probably be with the 717, which is used by Great Northern. Now the 717s do look slightly different to the 700s and 707s, so hopefully that has reflected on the AI version of it, but if not, then we can still consider it as a 717. But anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed that. If you did, give it a like, share with your friends, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.